Student, today I discuss about history of yoga. Evidence shows that history of yoga is related to the Indus Valley civilization, that is 3300 to 1300 BC. Yoga is also mentioned in Upanishad, Mahabharata and Ramayana. Maharshi Patanjali gave Yoga Sutra around 147 BC. This is very important. 147 BC, Maharshi Patanjali gave Yoga Sutra. Yoga as an Indian heritage. It can be said authentically that history of yoga is as old as India's history. Yoga has been the main elements of Indian culture from the ancient period. The period divided pre-Vedic period, Vedic period, Upanishad period, epic period, Sutra period, Smriti period, medieval period and modern period. First is pre-Vedic period, that is 3300 to 1300 BC. The excavation of Mohenjo-daro and Harappa in Indus Valley reveals that yoga was practiced in some form at that period. Idols, statues and seals excavated are in various yogic postures. Here the posture of yoga. Vedic period, some concepts of yoga which were developed later on are seen in Vedas yoga and Yogas are not used in Vedas, but Yajnita used in Rig Veda gives the idea of the yoga for sense control. Upanishad period, the real basic of yoga is found in Upanishad. Prana and nadis are important topics discussed in Upanishad. Various yogic practices and their physiological effects are mentioned in Upanishad. Epic period, Ramayana and Mahabharata are the vital source of information about various types of yogic practice which were used during that period. Bhagavad Gita deals with the three paths of yoga, namely Gyan, Bhakti and Karma. Sutta period, Maharshi Patanjali gave Yoga Sutta approximately in 147 BC. Yoga Sutta is divided into four parts. Maharshi Patanjali described Ashtanga Yoga or eight limbs of yoga. The scriptures related to Buddhism and Jainism reveal that yoga was also a main part of life of the people. Smriti period. Smriti were written till about 1000 AD. During this period, we find various changes in ideas, beliefs, worship and customs. Pranayama and other purification techniques are used in many religious rituals. Medieval period. During this period, the two cults, Natha cults and Bhakti cults, very famous. Hatha yoga was evolved and was very popular in Natha cult. Cult means culture. Saint of this period were following yoga. Modern period, Swami Vivekananda, Yogananda, Maharshi Raman, Sri Aurobindo played important role in spreading yoga out of India. Yogacharya B.K.S. Langer, Baba Ramdev has inspired millions of Indians and foreigners to use yoga to make them healthy and release mental stress and tension. Modern period, at 69th session of UN General Assembly in New York on 27th of November 2014, PM of India urged the need to celebrate International Yoga Day for the harmony and peace in the world. 21st June declared as a International Yoga Day by United Nations. First International Yoga Day was celebrated on 21st June in 2015. It is also very important first Yoga Day when you celebrate it. Okay, that much. Next day I discuss about elements of yoga. Okay, are you understand? Very good. Namaste.